Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into a topic that's super important for anyone who's ever needed antibiotics, azithromycin. Now, if you've ever been prescribed this medication, you might be wondering how it works and how to use it safely. Well, you're in the right place. So let's break it down together. First things first, let's talk about half-life. You might be asking, what's that? Simply put, half-life is the time it takes for half of the drug to leave your body. It's crucial because it helps doctors determine how often you should take a medication. The longer it stays in your system, the less frequently you need to dose. And that's where azithromycin shines. This antibiotic has a long half-life, between 68 and 72 hours. That means once you take it, it keeps working even after you finish your last dose. How cool is that? Because of this, doctors can prescribe shorter treatment courses, usually just 3 to 5 days. You get to kick that infection without a long commitment. Now, let's chat about what azithromycin treats. It's effective against a variety of bacterial infections. Think pneumonia, strep throat, even ear infections. Typically, you start with a 500 milligrams dose on the first day, followed by 250 milligrams for the next 4 days. And guess what? That's backed by solid research. But hold on, not everyone should jump on the azithromycin train. If you have liver issues, heart problems, or if you're pregnant or breastfeeding, you need to consult your doctor first. Always prioritize your health. And like any medication, there are side effects to consider. Most are mild, nausea, diarrhea, stomach pain, but some can be serious. If you notice severe allergic reactions or yellowing of your skin, it's time to call your doctor. Remember, azithromycin is only for bacterial infections. Using it for viral infections can lead to antibiotic resistance, which is a big deal. So, always follow your doctor's advice. In summary, azithromycin is a fantastic tool when used correctly. Its long half-life means fewer doses, but it's essential to use it responsibly. If you found this information helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more health insights. Stay healthy, everyone, and see you next time.